hosted by Lowe's Price.
It is obviously an incredible photograph, and I think you've got that kind of world weary look, like you've done something, and that is obviously what we're here to celebrate. Coming back from a trip like that, knowing that you're the first British woman to ever ride around the world.
So I decided to start off in America, and I only left with about £2,500. And then back into India, and then rode up through Kashmir, through Leh and Ladakh, and then through Pakistan, Iran, Turkey, Greece, Yugoslavia, Austria, Germany, Belgium, home. basically, out of about 25 or 26 letters I wrote, I got two replies. I got one from BMW Munich, which was a very polite sort of thanks very much, but we already know our bikes are pretty good. But best of luck, have a great trip. This is my list of things to take, which I just kind of made up. I mean, then because you couldn't buy books, you couldn't talk to anybody. It was, you just had to work it out for yourself. You know, when you're in this situation, I couldn't just phone somebody. I couldn't just sort of, you know, you have to sort the problem out. You have to do it yourself. And if you don't, and you've got half a litre of water, then you're just going to die. I mean, the trip very much made me and shaped me for the rest of my life.
What a story, ladies and gentlemen. That was amazing.